No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Kate? The Prison of Elders. It's pretty. I take it you're still feeling pretty sanguine about this mission?
Absolutely. What's sanguine?
It means hopeful. Or bloody.
That pretty much covers all the options, don't it?
Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh! Do the thing! Seriously, watch this.
Ooh.
That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in six. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Well, alright then. Cade?
Didn't feel a thing.
You. Get back here.
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Icarus.
Oh no.
Say something.
I'm sorry.
No.
Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice.
Take it easy, buddy.
You tell Zavala and Ikora. Vanguard. This is the best bet I ever lost.
Cade? No. No, 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 no.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Zav. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. And then we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne.
Ikora.
For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
No. Zavala,
what did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine. Icarus, plot a course to the reef.
Isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one.
Spider?
The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is your... Oh, I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch, then we can just say, you owe me. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
Thank you.
Aldrin. Don't fucking move.
Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?
I do, Your Grace.